God created the world. And God created the first humans, Adam and Eve, to take care of his world. Genesis 1 verses 26 to 28. And therefore, your being a follower of Christ obviously includes your being interested in what is happening in the world. And that is very important whenever a country is passing through a difficult phase. It can be economical, it can be political, it can be social, it can be cultural, it can be caste-based, religion-based. We need to be aware of what is happening in the country and how we should be involved as Christian people. We seem to think that God has nothing to do with creation. Please don't make that huge mistake. Because when you come to the last two chapters of the Bible, Revelation 21 begins with God creating a new heavens and a new earth, which is the counterpart of the present heavens and earth, Genesis 1 verse 1. So God is operating in this world all the time, sometimes very evidently, sometimes not so very evidently. Sometimes we even ask God along with the psalmist, where are you? How long shall we wait for you? But please remember, God is not an absentee God. He is present in everything that is happening. But God is surely at work. So develop your antenna, so to speak, to be sensitive to what is happening. And then you are able to see what God may be doing in what is happening around us.